before you again? Because I apparently never heard of you. Understanding? You say you were at four different places, defending four different titles. That didn't matter. You understand? That didn't matter. This is all that matters. To me, to him, to all these fans right here, so nobody can tell me about Ryan Fury, John Saxon, or anybody else.
I know.
You talking all this smack? You kind of touched on me, and I'm going to tell you something right now. You touched too much on me, and you're about to get ran over. So you don't want none of this 298-pound XWWF superstar to get up in your grill. Now this has nothing to do with me. But understand one thing, man. Don't come in here once every 6 months. I don't know, when's the last time you was here? Now you can't talk 5 minutes ago, you couldn't shut up. But I'm gonna tell you, and if you quit facing, I know you're nervous because you're getting ready with a star right now. Somebody has been somewhere. Somebody's been on TV, and I know you're nervous. I'll be here doing this.
He ain't scared.
You know, that dog.
He's not scared.
He better.
But I'm gonna tell you what, man. I personally don't have no beef with you. None at all. But I will give you one good piece of advice. Don't bring my name up. Don't say anything about his father because his father is standing right here. Okay? Because you don't want a problem with me.
Or do
you? Yeah, or do you? Because if you do, we can go away. But I tell you what, out of respect for my friends, my 30 years, you look like a very respectful young man, all right? Out of respect for that, I'm not going to touch you. Okay? And this is, you know, man, I'm an old man. You beat me up, right? Can't talk again. Didn't think so. I'm going to leave this all to him and you. But I will say this much. You better. It's like all you can eat buffet. Want all you can, get all you want. Because you're going to get a lot. You understand? You know, this had nothing to do with me tonight. But you kind of drugged me into this thing, didn't you? Am I right? Did you not? You mentioned my name. I believe I heard you mention me.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I wasn't in the building. But anyway, look, I'm gonna leave it to you two. I'm gonna leave it to you two. You know what you need to do. You all book a match, great, fine. God, I'll come to your meeting tomorrow.